Asagawa, 14 and white for Japan. Pushing it wide, Nakajima. Oh, she had Yokoyama. Nakajima, the shot, and a goal! It's tied, a terrific goal from Nakajima, 1-1.
It's a good change of point ball, but an even better first touch by Nakajima to try to slide that across. It forces the issue as that rebound bounces right out to her fortuitously. And then the first touch to bend that pass to Lissonnaire. Just a window there for her to slide that into net. We're tied up here.